All right, it's so cold today, even my inflatable globe is deflating. I was gonna come up with a lot of it's too cold outside to do stuff jokes, but I think my globe says it all. So sitting here this morning, I woke up, it was minus 33 degrees Celsius and one of the coldest days of the year. And everybody's talking about this polar vortex. But what exactly is this polar vortex? Well, I'm gonna describe it to you a little bit using my half deflated globe. So normally what happens is there's this piece of cold air that rushes all over the top of our planet, kind of like this. And what's happening right now is that this rotating vortex of cold air is actually dipping down into North America. Now, a lot of people are saying, oh man, it's getting so cold. Why could this possibly be occurring? We're talking about climate change all the time and how our climate is heating up and how our temperatures are warming and the global temperature is warming. Why are we experiencing such cold temperatures here in North America? Well, the answer actually lies in the fact that we're experiencing these cold temperatures and we're going to see temperatures like this as we continue because of climate change itself. Now, this cold air mass that's spinning round and round and round, it actually provides a really large gradient between temperatures between the Arctic and between mid-latitudes like we have here in Sudbury and into Toronto and into the United States as well. And what's happening now though with climate change is that difference in temperature, that difference between the really cold air of the Arctic and the warmer air of the mid-latitudes is actually shrinking because it's getting warmer in the Arctic. And what this causes this cold air mass to do is it kind of causes it to get a little bit wavy. And that little waviness pattern can actually cause these large dips that we're seeing down into North America. And that's why we're getting these really cold temperatures right now. Now, I don't know about you, but minus 33 is a little too cold for me, so I'm headed inside. So don't forget to keep warm, because these cold temperatures are probably here to stay for the next little while.